asshole!
Watch out! Hey!
Oh, shit!
Joel? Joel? Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Shit, he heard that. Oh. crap, he's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us
back. I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
They're in here. Come in through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Stuck in. Way to go, kid. Here's some extra bullets. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Nice going, kid. More rifle ammo. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Keep it up, kid!
Use this.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me. I should try to fix this. I was so stupid. I should have said something different to you. I'm trying to make you proud. I should try to fix this. I was so stupid. I should have said something different to you. Thank you. I should have given this to you when I had the chance. I miss you.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
You are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. Come on, kid. Find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Gotta watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Okay. Such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.